YouTube, what is good, baby? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy, E Saint. You no longer have to wait. It's the end of the week, so you guys know what that means. What that means is that we got some new music. On task for today, we got Quavo and Takeoff. We got Quavo and Takeoff with their first album without Offset. Ooh, how interesting, how interesting. Only built for infinity links. 18 songs, a whole hour. We're not going to be listening to this whole project. I have no interest in listening to this whole project. I just want to keep up with their little beef family feud with Offset. So we're going to listen to a few songs. I know Offset is planning on his own music. So we're going to listen to a few songs from this album. See what we think. I have no interest. That's a lot. A whole hour of Quavo and Takeoff is a lot. That's a lot. For anybody. That's a lot of ad-libs. That's a lot of mama. That's a lot. So we're just going to check out a few of these songs. And then we're going to see which ones we like. We got Youngboy on here. So we got to check out that one. Young Thug and Gunna. We got Summer Walker. I've been listening to Summer Walker a little bit more. I'm very, very much enjoying it. So we have that. And then we'll just pick a few other ones. But you guys know the rules. Before we get started, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If we make you laugh or smile during the video, you gotta hit the like button. And then let's just start off with two infinity links. It was the first time that I couldn't tell time. And they got so damn hot, had to move the spot, the north side drive. You can never be me. Nah. I'm the first one to say QC. Chill out. I ain't never gonna tell my tale. Nah. I'ma make it from the north, for real. Why? You know I had business of this shit since I was a kid. Real talk. I prayed, stayed down, got blessed, and look at what God did. Infinity. God did. They're setting a nice tone for the album. I guess they're being... Let's see. If we can come up with what tone they're setting. I guess it's being a little different. I guess it's turning a new leaf. This is only one song in. But if I'm going off of the vibe that I got from this first song, that they're going to try some new stuff. They're going to be a little creative, add some more stuff to it. So next song, we got Tony Stark's. I'm interested. I just watched Age of Ultron right now on TV. I love Tony Stark, man. Tony Stark's the best Avenger. F Captain America. The coupe and it ain't even dark. Red up with the roof and this ain't Derek Carr. I'm feeling it. Since we fell apart, I found another shark. Broke my heart so much, I had the chrome heart. Don't let no nigga try you what my mama told me. Mama! Like she Chloe, she might get a rolly. I don't know if there's any other artists where the ad-libs just... I don't know if it makes it better. I don't know if it makes it worse. But they just got them on a cycle or a rotation. I bought me a watch and bought one for my brody. I did. 8 ounces in a 24. I did. Got shit in the bag. You talking my cat. We said macaroni and cheese. Jeez. All right, that's enough of that one. I can only take it for like a minute 30. If it's long, and I think something that hindered the Migos as a group or as a whole is that almost every song they all had to get a verse in, and then they had to do the chorus. So then it kind of just stretch out the songs and make it just a little bit too long to hold people's attention like that. And then when they had a feature, then it had to be another verse. And then it's just... so now we're just going to... We're going to skip around a little bit. All right, so we're going to... I want to save the Youngboy one just a little bit longer. I'm going to give each song 30 seconds. And if I'm not feeling it for 30 seconds, we're going to skip it. So next, we already heard a Hotel Lobby. Bars into captions. I'm going to skip this one. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped this one. Welcome to Atlanta, baby, it's bigger than magic. Where okay. Just pull up Lambo trucks and steal traffic. Only place where you can pull a bad bitch in traffic. Just keep that fire on you. Mm-hmm. We love the sample. Okay, so that, like I said in the first one, they might be trying some... Yeah, be a little creative. All these hoes think we gon' fuck them all and get rich. So quit worrying about... That's a lot better, man. I felt refreshed. I felt excited to maybe edit this video. I feel a little better now. I feel... Oof, breath of fresh air. Thank you, man. Thank you, guys. I got a stick, the switch is automatic. I never ever keep that in the attic. Don't tell me lies. Look at your neck, your chest, your breath. They slided. They slided. Best one so far. Slide until we hear Youngboy, of course, because why be better? But they slided. I went and got me a new police. I'ma make her car squirt, skis. She ain't gotta wrap her hair up in my silk sheet. That's a lot better, guys. That's a lot better. Keep it going. See About It, feature Mustard. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you know how, right?
Okay.
Here we go, let's go. 50,000 ones at the order on delivery.
Yeah.
Bust down, rolling on the ass, made a shiver.
Yeah.
Top flow on the top pole, had a tipper.
Yeah.
Get the bag with the honcho, love the stripper.
Choke.
Fuck it up, bitch, finna feed all this dick, dick. Left cheek, right cheek, got my mama thick. She told her friend she wanna fucking made a lick list.
Yeah.
God damn, I love freak shit.
Freak,
bitch, let me see about it. Is it wet, skeet, let me see about
it. Let me see about it.
Skirt, she got a new body.
Scott.
Big check, wet set, let me see about it. Poppin' shit about the city, come and see about it. Pop it, I got it.
That's what I'm talking about, man. I love trumpets, bro. I used to play the trumpet back in the day. If you guys didn't know this about me, I used to be in band, maybe from 5th to 7th grade. Then I had to stop because I wanted to play football. But I love trumpets, man. Trumpets and pianos are the two best instruments you could put in music. I love them. And when people use it correctly, it's the most beautiful thing. Youngboy loves his piano. And then when people dab into trumpets, it's so wonderful. Shout out to DJ Mustard. Good work. They keeping it going.
Niggas say they won't smoke till we see about it. Grab the beat in the pot, scrape the bowl. Shaking that, bending over, touching toes. In the road, she done sucked out my soul. Get your money, that's a bad bitch cold. G6, make a geek, bitch, a freak bitch. All this water on my neck got me seasick. You want an ice dot, AP, that ain't freak bitch. I got money, you know I ain't with that cheap shit.
Freak bitch, let me see about it. Niggas say they won't smoke till we see about it. I took a nigga hoe, come and see about it. Come and see. Now here's the problem. There's about another 1:30 left on this song. There's only two of you guys. One verse each. Do a chorus. No. Yes. Chorus. Verse. Chorus. Verse. Outro. Why is it 3 minutes long?
Nigga, come and see about it. Come and see about me. Nigga, come and see about it. Come and see about me. Nigga, come and see about it. Come and see about me. Nigga, come and see about it. I'm the man, she'll come on command.
Come on.
Pussy wet, dripping, leaking out of pants.
Okay.
Bad bitch, she done came up from that. Met her that clap, no hands. Shot it look.
Beautiful. Okay. Back to back. Yeah, now we got Youngboy next. Keep it rolling, man. Keep it rolling. No breaks. To the bone. Feature Youngboy Never Broke Again. Song is almost 5 minutes.
In the honest work, I gave her a sack full of money. She brought her shit back and it came with something double. Better bad demons running. That little bit of 392, it ain't nothing.
That bass is beautiful. That's that young little Louisiana young boy stuck to just zimmer, 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 zimmer. You bitches, zimmer, zimmer, zimmer.
Nigga won't smoke a beef, we coming. Look at these big boy toys, they gorgeous.
I don't know how to explain it, but when Youngboy, now Youngboy's not even on it yet, but you can tell, like the beats that really fit Youngboy when he's really in his element. It's that chill, but I don't know how to explain it because it's an oxymoron. It's chill, but hype at the same time. The beat is smooth, but it gets you moving at the same time. And this beat is doing that exactly. So I expect his verse to be one of those things where he's actually in his element.
Well, we start with your hurry and cop. I be spinning that shit on a coma. Come from the throat. Try the best of the bone, but I'm turning me slow. And I know she knows she can't get a young nigga from out of the throat. That one I ain't working on.
Dude can do no wrong. Control! Dude can do no wrong.
Fuck, what if she wanted? I get it. I'm taking her out of the city. Got Bob in. Make sure that
this is that. I don't hear this too much. I don't listen to too many rappers from Louisiana. So there probably could be a whole bunch of them that do it. But Youngboy is the only one I hear in my rotation where when the words are a little bit too big to like where it keeps him on pace and have rhythm with his verse, he'll roll it a little bit. Just like he'll roll the tongue a little bit so he like doesn't lose pace of the verse, but he can still get all the words out. You know what I'm saying? Like, Like, let me see if I can rewind it just a little bit so we can hear it. Just a little bit. And I'm taking her out of the city. Got so he doesn't lose pace with the verse, but he can still get all the words out. It's like, come on. He can do it, Contrell. He can do no wrong. She love it, she love me, she tell me I'm boy. You know you the sickest. Fucking on daddy inside of daddy. I come and I call that, leaving my ring. I'm standing up all alone, cause I came with the fire. I'm still gonna put it on, and my bitch match my vibe. A bit right here, so bad. That was a solid verse. Real solid. That was real, real solid. Contrell can do no wrong. Contrell can do no wrong. Yes. My pride to protect my life, but know my rights. No, I'm not alone, cause I came. Alright, now that's enough of this. We heard the chorus 5 times already. Great song. It's too long. Young boy, that was a great verse. That was a great voice. Great verse. Y'all, do you get what I'm saying though? Like what, like how he rolls his tongue so he doesn't lose pace? Like, I don't know if that's a Louisiana thing. I don't want to say it's a Southern thing because I don't hear other rappers from the South do it. But Youngboy's the only rapper. I mean, him and freaking Wayne, but Wayne is a different type of rapper. So it don't really count. It's just, I don't hear any other rapper that does that. All of them. We're going to keep it going, though. They went back to back to back. Now we're about to go to Not Out. See if they can keep the streak going.
Yeah.
Remember, we're giving it 30 seconds. If it's 30 seconds, I'm not feeling it, we skipping it. Next is Chocolate with Young Thug and Gunna. Dang, that's 5 artists on a song. But it's only 3 minutes. So they God.
Yeah. Doing. Set, let's pop out. Pop out.
Skipping. Nope. Nothing unique, nothing different about that song. I feel like I already heard it. All right, so we're skipping the Chocolate with Young Thug, Gunna, Quavo, and Takeoff. Jeez. Gosh, that's like a starting lineup. Okay. Oh, Gunna's finna slide. Anything with strings and Gunna's on it? I'm not gonna say the song is a dub, but his verse is a dub. He's finna slide. Relentless with him and Uzi. Belly with him and Baby. Whenever you hear the guitars, he's already slid. He's slidden. Slided.
Money, I want a little mouse. Get on the couch and no mouse. For the little shit that you talking about, my wrist worth the Bentley been taken.
I didn't know what skeet meant. I was talking about it. I didn't know what skeet meant. And I would see it, and now obviously the Pete Davis and stuff is over. But when Kanye was calling him Skeet Davis, I thought it was just funny. I thought it was something with like SNL. I didn't know what skeet meant. That's crazy. And now I hear it in songs. I'm like, oh, I put 2 and 2 together. I feel it now. Gosh. Come in. Slide. Smooth. I didn't get a word of what they were saying, but it was smooth. Give me rolling up. Ah, smooth. Oh my goodness. Come on, man. For the little shit that you talking about. My wrist worth the Bentley been taken out. For the little bitch, we gon' take it down. Ice on the wrist, kiss the finger now. Big double cup with the pinky out. That was smooth. They go. They doing a great job so far. Maybe we might actually listen to the whole album. No, let me not say that. It's still 18 songs, and we're only 8 songs in. They always do this. A lot of artists do this. The first 10 songs, I'll be like, oh my goodness, what a great album. And then the second half is, I maybe listen to 2 songs out of the rest of the album. So I ain't going to say that. But they slide in. They do it. This is good work. Oh my goodness. Great work. Next is 2:30. 9th song in the album. But the thing is sport, now I'm shooting at the troops. They say they all look cool. It's just good enough for me not to skip. Literally right there. It's right there. I genuinely can't tell if I like it or not. It keeps going back and forth. It's teetering. Do I like the flute? Do I? Are they adding it correctly? Is that a nice spot to add it? Is it a good placement? I can't tell. I can't. I genuinely can't tell if I like it or not. We're not gonna say it's a miss though. So we're gonna say, forget the not out. From bars into captions, see about it to the bone, forget not out, chocolate to 230. They on a little nice little streak right here. Next is look at this. Another 3 minute. Man, 3 minutes is a lot to just go back and if you're gonna have 3 minute songs, it can't be a 20 song album, bro. That's a lot. Okay. Okay. Don't ruin it. Don't ruin it.
Look at this, yeah. Check me, look at this. Check me. I got three on the neck, two on the wrist. Three on the neck, two on the wrist. Now they fourth and they kick. Where'd I come no
Dang, I can't tell, bro. Do I like it or not? The intro was absurdly wrong. It's going to take down the replay value. Because now if I'm with people, I'm not going to play the song because it took a minute to get into the song. But then I don't know if it was worth it for the minute to get into the song because I can't tell if I like it or not.
Asking me, how much is this? Wow. No matter the problem, what are you caging? Know that we taking a risk. Some niggas...
I think I'm feeling it.
Rose play a paddock, rose gold. They gon' stick. If I shoot the rounds, they gon' stick. Look at it, kick it, kick. Now they fourth and they kick.
Red, I think I like it. Time,
turn the rizzo, turn the rizzo.
That was smooth, but it was too long. It took too long. The minute intro was talking. It was dialogue. You didn't need that. If this was 2 minutes long, yeah, I would sneak this on a playlist for sure. It's too long though. It's too long. Next one though, interesting. We got Mixie with Summer Walker. 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Do they know how long these songs are? Like, if you like sitting for five minutes, listening to a song is a long time. Do they know? Do they? They've been doing this for like a decade. Do they know how long it is? Like. Does nobody tell them?
So it's not nice.
How you in the mix, but not mixing.
No. I'm gonna skip to the feature. I'm gonna skip somewhere. I just wanna hear you. Where are you at?
I ain't mixing. It get tricky. Having a couple left in my mix.
Why would you give them this verse? That's so odd. That's such a weird pairing to me. Why?
Too much stay in my business. Try to recover when niggas ain't shit. Another night I was going on patrol. It's another night, turn my heart into gold. Yeah.
All right, now the verse is over. I don't want to hear the rest of the song. There's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left and she already did her verse. Why did you give it to him? It's very confusing. Unless you're not going to speak again, are you going to keep going? No, I don't want to hear Takeoff talking slow to me. Next, we got Messi.
Yeah. Who the fuck them broke boys with? Get out my sex. Get out my.
No. All right, we're back to the 30-second rule. Back to the 30-second rule. Let's see.
And now I'm on top of the city. Cause I'm a mismatching, yeah. The money do backflips, yeah. I flip this. No, I'm not Bruce Wayne, but I keep it.
That one's okay. It didn't keep my attention long enough, though. That one's okay. I'm looking at this. Big stun. I think I've heard this with Birdman. I think I've heard that one. Let me see.
But the shots can't miss.
Yeah. Us versus them Gucci Mane. Let's see. Gucci Mane is one of those artists I don't care for at all. I don't want to hear his voice. Hot take, probably not. I don't want to hear it. You ever see a song and you see like a feature and you're like, oh, now I don't want to listen to it. Like, if you see a song that says feature the baby, it's like, ugh. Or like if it's like a collab album, like I remember it was Lil Wayne and Rich the Kid, right? And I was like, if it was just Lil Wayne, I would listen to it. But since it's Lil Wayne and Rich the Kid, now I don't want to listen to it. You ever get that feeling? I feel that when I see Gucci Mane. Not saying he's not good though, just not for me. Need no man, she got only fans. Yeah, I just. All right, and that is it. That is it for Only Built for Infinity Links. Now, I came in. All I wanted to do was just not fall behind on the beef. I just, because I know Offset is working on something, and Offset could very much potentially outdo both of them. Very much. He I think he's kind of done it before because he has a solo album. I think it's better than Takeoff's solo album. It's better than Quavo's solo album. Father of Four, I think, is the album name. That one was really good. It had a few good features from J. Cole, 21 Savage. It was pretty good. So I think he can very much outdo him. But I did leave with a few songs, right? I did leave with a few things. To Infinity Links, Bars in the Caption, See About It, To the Bone. I think, I don't know if Not Out was good or not. And then Chocolate. And then I'll take that verse from Summer Walker from Mixie. This wasn't worse than what they do together. Like, when it was all three of them, it wasn't much different. The only stuff I liked about it is when they were a little bit experimental and they used some samples and then they got some different beats. And it worked. And I liked it. And I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed those parts. But the other stuff, it feels like I've heard it before on their three cultures or when they do songs by themselves. They've been doing this for 10 years and they don't know that your songs are too long. Now it's just two of you. Your songs should, all of them should be a minute less. You have one less person to get a verse in. They should all be a minute less. And they're still the exact same length. Unacceptable. But there are a few songs that I'll be taking from it. We got to give it a rating. Where's my remote? We're giving it a blue. It's actually, it could very much be a red, but we're going to give it a blue because I didn't listen to all the songs. So if I listened to all the songs, it'd be at a red. But because I listened to only a few of them, all the way through, we're going to give it a blue because their highlights were really, really good to me. I don't even remember the lowlights. I'm going to forget about them. I'm giving it a blue. But you guys know the rules. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If we made you laugh or smile through any part of the video, you got to hit that like button. And we have a few more reactions we're going to listen to. Or a few more. God, I can't speak. A few more. Subscribe. All right. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Jeez.